Hello Windows Universe, in this video we are going to take a deeper look at how to manage virtual desktops in Windows 11. For those of you who want to delve deeper into the topic, we will be sure to include a link in the description. Let's start with the basics, how to open a virtual desktop. The easiest way to do that is to go to the taskbar, look for the Task View icon on the taskbar. If you're not seeing it, then you can enable it by going to Settings, then Personalization, look for Taskbar, and ensure that Task View is toggled on. If you want to view all of the virtual desktops, then you can hover over the Task View icon, or you can press the Windows key and the Tab key. And this will show you the active tabs open in those desktops. While you can use the basic method and take the cursor to the Task View icon and open a new desktop, shortcuts are always better, right? If you press the Window, the Control, and the D key, it will create a new desktop instantly. You can also press the Windows key and the Tab key, and then click on New Desktop. You can move any of your open tabs to any of your open desktops or even to a new desktop. Press the Windows key and Tab to view all of the open desktops. Go to the tab that you want to move, right-click on it, and select to move to which desktop that you want to. You can even move it to a newly created desktop. The desktops by default are named Desktop 1, Desktop 2, and so on, but you can rename them as per your own convenience. Take your cursor to the tab, to it, right-click, then select Rename and give it the name you want. Suppose you want to be able to tell which desktop is which depending on just a glance. You can then click on Choose Background. This will take you to Personalization. And in the future, you can see that each one of the desktops has a different background. You can move your desktops to the left or right. Take the cursor to the Task View icon. Go to either Move Left to move it over one, or you can move it to the right. We have multiple desktops open on our single monitor. We would most likely not remember which program or app is opened on which desktop. So here's a trick. Press the Windows key and the Tab to view all of the desktop items on that particular desktop. And you'll be able to see every program, app, or tab opened and sorted. To close the virtual desktops, hover your cursor to the Task View icon of the desktop you want to delete, and then just click on the X. Now, if you're wondering if all the tabs and programs opened on that particular desktop will also be closed, the answer is no. They will be shifted and merged to the previous desktop. For example, if you've deleted desktop number 2, then all of your programs and tabs open in that desktop will automatically be moved to desktop number 1. And if you want to take your multitasking game to a new level, we can set up multitasking on all of your virtual desktops. Go to Settings, and in System, go to Multitasking, and click on Desktops. You can set each of them to show all the open windows on all desktops or only the desktop you're using, show all open windows when you press the Alt-Tab only on the desktop, or only the desktop that you're using. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.